Partners for Sustainable Development International, or PSDI, is a small American-based non-government organization that has been in Bangladesh for almost 30 years. It is often identified with microlending, which is true, but it does more than that. Its model is to work with the very, very poorest of the poor, people who scarcely have a meal a day, often don't have a roof on their heads, and are so poor they can't even imagine getting a microloan for, say, $25. They're also so poor they don't send their children to the free government public school. It is just too much work. PSDI works with those families, first by providing them two meals a day and a roof on their heads, and then I get started with microlending. And out of microlending, then people, usually women, learn that they can manage money and actually make money and support their families. Out of that comes the model of cottage industries. So they organize villagers to be in various cottage industries, and then they support many, many families through these industries. Philanthropy obviously is charity. It's giving things, it's giving away. Giving away money or goods or services or healthcare.
Sure.
Social business is a business whose goal is to do some social good. It's a business, usually for-profit business,
yes.
But its goal is to create social good rather than financial returns for its shareholders. Now, microlending and cottage industries are not philanthropy. These are loans given to people so that they can improve their economic well-being. But they run just like an ordinary business. They're like a micro General Motors, if you like. Because their goal is to make as much money as possible, which isn't very much, I agree, for their families and their groups.
Right.
Now, what's interesting about PSDI is that it is both charity and a lender, because it gives away food and a roof for people who are too poor to get a microloan. It also helps with small schools, as we have seen, establish small schools in villages for grades 1 to 3, and then it gets started families who are at least have two meals a day and a roof, then it gets started them on loans. So it moves from philanthropy to loans. So it is both a philanthropic organization and a lender.
But you don't mind starting off a business if it starts off as a philanthropic effort and then moves from there?
I don't mind, no, there's many uses for philanthropy.